Thank you. We start tonight with a Who's Accountable investigation. The daughter of a local senior is furious after she claims he was assaulted while in the care of a nursing home staff member. 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey is live in the studio now with this exclusive story. Andrew.
Stephanie, Sheila Bland says she and her siblings made a difficult decision when they decided to put their 84-year-old father in a nursing home. They never imagined something like this would happen. Tonight, they're asking who's accountable for protecting the elderly.
Sheila Blanton says her father, James Seals, has lived a long, vibrant life. He spent time farming, fishing, and even served his country. But his health has declined. He now suffers from COPD and dementia.
He's just very, very sick. And in fact, he's become more sick since this happened.
Now Blanton says last week her father became a victim of nursing home abuse.
You want to make sure that they're taken care of. I mean, that's why you place them there, not to be abused.
Blanton says last week a caretaker assaulted her father at the Pinecrest guest home in Hazelhurst. She claims management called her family to notify them.
The director that called one of my sisters and told her that they were going to take my dad to a hospital and have him checked out, that he had been hit.
After that, Blanton claims the nursing home changed their story. They were later told that he wasn't struck, but gently tapped on the behind. She says these pictures clearly tell a different story.
He's got two distinct marks on his back where he was hit.
Blanton says the nursing home immediately fired the woman accused of attacking her father and says the attorney general's office is now investigating. But she's worried that this case may slip through the cracks.
I believe that they both should be held accountable, the nursing home and the person. We don't want to see this happen again anywhere.
We called Pinecrest about the alleged attacks, but they did not return our calls.
We spoke with the Attorney General's office by phone. They could not confirm or deny an investigation into abuse at Pinecrest. Sheila Blanton says that she and her siblings are in the process of pressing criminal charges against the woman responsible for assaulting their father. Stephanie.